Unveiling the roadmap for the Dokolo Woman MP by-election, Electoral Commission Chairman Justice Simon Byabakama said update of the voters' register has started and will end on the 15th of February at the parish headquarters. Nomination of candidates will be conducted on March 11th and 12th and campaigns will last for 1 week. Justice Byabakama rallied the aspiring candidates to abide by the Electoral Commission guidelines.
Prospective or aspiring candidates, we want to caution that you are not allowed to hold processions along public roads. Please ask the voters to observe law and order and avoid violence.
People are on this Wananchi of Dokolo that let's operate peacefully in the forthcoming elections like we did during the elections.
As a security team, we are ready. We have been having our meetings at different levels to make sure that this by-election is peaceful.
14 aspirants have expressed interest in the seat. Among them is the late Cecilia Ogwal's daughter, Dr. Rosemary Aluoch, who will join the race under the FDC ticket. Others are Sarah Aguti from UPC, Jane Rose Adore, Elau from NRM, Harriet Ageno, National Unity Platform, plus Rebecca Arau, Beatrice Molly Abang, Dr. Anna Lalam, all in
the plight of girl child. That is one of my major things that in these 2 years, I don't want to put many manifestos in these 2 years.
That courage, I have that courage and that strength that I think I am actually the best candidate for this position.
Report by Solomon Okabo for the news.